Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe and keep watching more details. Mama June, who will get Alana's custody after Pumpkin and Josh's divorce? Mama June stars Pumpkin and Josh have already filed for divorce, and there is no going back now. They have left no room for reconciliation, and viewers have a lot of questions in their minds. They wondered who would get their kids' custody and how they would manage the dynamics. But the biggest question is, who would get Alana's custody after Pumpkin and Josh's divorce? Apparently, she is lingering on the cliff, where she is watching her sister and brother-in-law parting ways. What does fate have for her? Where will she live now? Pumpkin has played a huge role in Honey Goo Boo's upbringing. She was the one who raised her sister, made sure that she never slept hungry, and had a roof. The celeb fought with Mama June and won Alana's custody. Hence, the latter lived with Lauren until she decided to move out for her further studies. Apparently, Josh and Pumpkin's divorce papers only talk about their four kids. These two have opted for joint custody and will co-parent their children. Moreover, the estranged couple would divide the expenses, and they wouldn't have any kind of child support issues. But what about Alana? Lauren and Josh's divorce papers don't talk about Honey Goo Boo at all. This could be because no one gets Alana's custody. She has already turned 18 and is an adult now. Hence, the law considers her as a mature adult who can make her own decisions and doesn't have to be babysit by anyone. So it is evident that Honey Goo Boo's life wouldn't be affected because of the divorce drama that Josh and Lauren have been undergoing these days. Moreover, she is already living in Colorado with her boyfriend and is working hard to survive on her own. Mama June fans never really saw Pumpkin and Josh's divorce coming. That is why they were in disbelief when the former filed for her divorce on August 1, 2024. Apparently, the couple has been having an estranged relationship for a while and hasn't been living together for almost 3 months now. They believed that their marriage was irreparable and that their decision to part ways was mutual. But that's not all. Not only did Josh and Lauren break up, but they also moved on in their lives. Fans were in shock when they learned about their new flames. As per the reports, Pumpkin has started dating Josh's cousin, Darren Kitchen. However, viewers aren't sure if she has made the right choice because of the latter's sketchy past. Apparently, Darren has been accused of child abuse and infidelity. The dimming light of a Georgia evening cast long shadows across the Eifert household, where a storm brewed within the confines of the family walls. Lauren Pumpkin Eifert sat on the worn sofa, her hands trembling as she held the divorce papers. Across from her, Josh's face was a mask of frustration and regret. Their marriage, once a beacon of hope and stability, now lay in tatters. Pumpkin's thoughts were consumed by one primary concern, Alana Honey Goo Goo Thompson. Since their mother, June Shannon, had descended into addiction and turmoil, Pumpkin had been Alana's guardian, providing her with the stability she needed. But with the impending divorce, the question of Alana's custody loomed large, casting a shadow over every decision Pumpkin made. Josh broke the silence, his voice low and strained. "We need to talk about Alana." Pumpkin's eyes met his, a mix of anger and sorrow. "What about her? We both know she needs stability. This mess we're in, it's not good for her." Pumpkin's heart ached. She knew he was right, but the idea of losing Alana, even partially, was unbearable. "I've been her guardian, Josh. I've taken care of her like she's my own. You know that." Josh nodded, his expression softening. "I know, Pumpkin. But with us splitting up, the court's going to ask questions. They'll want to know who can provide the best home for her." The room fell silent again, the weight of their situation pressing down on them. Pumpkin knew the fight for Alana's custody wouldn't be easy. Their mother, Mama June, might even try to swoop in, claiming she was fit to care for Alana again. The thought sent a shiver down Pumpkin's spine. Mama June's history of poor decisions and unstable lifestyle was a stark contrast to the environment Alana needed. Pumpkin decided she needed to call a family meeting. She needed to rally her siblings to ensure they were all on the same page. The following evening, the family gathered at Pumpkin's house. Jessica, their sister, was the first to arrive, her eyes filled with concern. "Pumpkin, what's going on?" Jessica asked, taking a seat beside her. Pumpkin took a deep breath. "Josh and I are getting a divorce." Jessica's face fell. "Oh, Pumpkin, I'm so sorry." Pumpkin nodded, her eyes welling up with tears. "We need to talk about Alana. I'm worried about what's going to happen to her." The door creaked open again, and in walked Junshan and their mother. Her presence was a surprise, and not a welcome one. She had cleaned up her act in recent months, but the wounds of the past were still fresh. "Mama," Pumpkin said, her voice steady but cold. "What are you doing here?" June sighed, looking more tired than Pumpkin remembered. "I heard about the divorce. I wanted to see if there's anything I can do to help." Pumpkin's eyes narrowed. "Help? After everything you've put us through, why should we trust you now?" June's face softened with genuine remorse. "I know I've made mistakes, Pumpkin, but I'm trying to make things right. I want to be there for Alana. I want to be there for all of you." Jessica stepped in, her voice firm. "Mama, it's going to take more than words to fix this. We need to think about what's best for Alana." The conversation grew heated, old wounds reopening as they debated Alana's future. Despite June's promises, the sisters remained skeptical. They knew Alana needed stability, and June's history suggested she couldn't provide that, no matter how sincere her intentions seemed now. Pumpkin took charge, her voice cutting through the noise. "We need to come up with a plan. Mama, if you want to prove you've changed, you need to show us. Until then, we'll look at all our options." The family agreed to seek legal advice. They needed to understand the custody process and what the court would consider in determining the best environment for Alana. Over the next few weeks, Pumpkin and Josh worked together, despite their personal differences, to build a case for retaining custody. They gathered testimonies from teachers, neighbors, and family friends who could vouch for the stability and care they provided. June, determined to prove her commitment, entered a rehabilitation program and attended parenting classes. She visited Alana regularly, supervised at first, to rebuild trust. Alana, caught in the middle, felt the strain but clung to the hope that her family would find a way through the chaos. As the court date approached, the tension in the Efford household was palpable. On the day of the hearing, Pumpkin, Josh, and June stood before the judge, each making their case for Alana's custody. Pumpkin spoke passionately about the life she had built for Alana, the sacrifices she had made to ensure her sister's well-being. Josh echoed her sentiments, emphasizing their joint commitment despite their marital issues. June, with tears in her eyes, expressed her deep regret for the past and her determination to make amends. She pleaded for a chance to be a part of Alana's life, promising to continue her journey of recovery and to be the mother Alana deserved. The judge listened carefully, weighing the evidence and the emotional testimonies. After what felt like an eternity, she delivered her verdict. Alana would remain in Pumpkin's custody, with June granted supervised visitation rights that could be expanded based on her continued progress. Relief washed over Pumpkin as she hugged Alana tightly. The battle was far from over, but for now, Alana would stay with her where she belonged. As they left the courthouse, Pumpkin felt a renewed sense of hope. Their family was fractured, but they had a chance to heal, to rebuild the bonds that had been broken. And with Alana by her side, Pumpkin knew they could face whatever challenges lay ahead.